for Agakagwawo Media. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon. You're not joining Mutwe and say given rose. Ngomie wonga nkwani munange promoter Rafael ngabo tulaba mbifana nyebyo kubatusa kwa moyo agakwata kwa celebrities bamwe e Uganda Namawulire amalala agabanga gakagwawo breaking news jetwandi say in English mu Uganda onakorale longa tsama gena video. I would like to thank you so much guys for the massive support that you've shown us. Seriously, mutulaze obwagazi bunji, mutulaze love, watching our videos, subscribing to our channel, commenting on our videos, liking our videos, everything kwe gamba we appreciate. Mukama Katonda wawe omukisa na ye unakoreka tuengeyo mawia gayo tuze negwe rikwata ku Barbie Kyagulanyi oba omchala wa Bobi Wine. So Barbie Kyagulanyi unakorwalelo alimu buzibu bwa mani nyonyonyo echo chijichize oluvanyuma lwa police okubakubamu teargas live bullets nebidala nga bolekedde e Nakaseke district nga bali mu supplying the basic needs z'abantu gye babadde bagenze okulaba e Nakaseke. Unakorwalelo nga government Barbie Kyagulanyi yorekedde olugendo with her team ngaitira mu kibiina kyebaita caring hearts Uganda sigamanti abadde ngaali as an individual initiative. No, this is an organization and we know that Barbie Kyagulanyi has always been doing charity ngagabira abachala the basic necessities na dala abachala babera nga bagenda kuzala nga bagabira mama kids nga bagalira abagabira ebitanda ebyokwe bakako nga making a sure anti kwe gamba bafuna the oku oba bakuita kubuda no nga making sure anyway nga bafuna ezo necessities ze babeta ganga nga bajjako she literally becomes a shoulder to lean on nga bana bachala bali mbweta. So as she's been doing this today she went to Nakaseke, but what happened is nti police ya ndo zati yaki ziganyisa with this arrangement, so neba kuba muti ya gas twina ba media personalities yaba kubibwa live bullets actually neba isibwa bibinyo nga badusibwa mu dwaliro amasasi ganyose teargas enyose bulichimu kwe gamba it was I would say like a battlefield yeah mu kibuga Nakaseke. So toga kutusa ko video how everything transpired wela bile ko video no ate oluvanyuma tujja kudama ate tuange Mawulire amalala. A lot has happened, so wala byogerera wano mbu nkugambe kino kibadde, naye nga bwe watching no video it will give you a clear picture. Ate na wasoba kuyita mu comment section ngomaze kuwatchinga video no notuwira is it really what the government officials or what the police did today, was it necessary, was it called for? Omuntu taveyo kuyamba munne ate naddala nga mumanyi mu biseera bino bya COVID-19 Twitter buli muntu yenna yeetaaga munne. People have lost lots of jobs, people have no money, but if an NGO like Caring Hearts Uganda comes up to support the locals, so I won't say personally that's my own interpretation, my own analysis in thing tebandi bakubye teargas tebandi bakubye masasi bandi food banfunye engeli je basobola you know to solve this problem na inga temuli mu violence. So watch this video guys and then I'll get back to you.
Why are we going to this?
No, kuba katimbera DPC RDC je batanewo kibitu bitwala butalangu wa beneficiaries bawo mwala wa matala bayine mbuto bwe tugendo kwa 70 abaina nabana atungambo tya kitugende ku tugende butalangu
ona rego
Go here is given by the owner of the home. I'm in charge of security of this area. I am telling you, these people have no masks. They have no water to wash their hands. We are no, they're not observing shops.
Can we invite one by one? Can we invite one by one?
What do you mean?
Can we invite one by one?
Excuse me. Yeah. The order is, I am saying, honorable, I honor you, you know that. You are my member of parliament. I respect you. I told you on phone. The function should be at Utanga. That's why the chairman LC5 is. All the DHO is there. The recognition will be done there.
Just
I am not saying that don't give out. I'm saying the position is there. But every trading center is now.
They can transport themselves.
You know,
listen to me.
Excuse me.
Listen to me.
We have a government, sitting government. The government has policies. The policies are in place. There are presidential directives not to give out things here. The time of campaign is over.
We are not campaigning. We are not
campaigning. If it is implementation, if it is implementation of the project, what has got
the... Now, I have not come here to debate.
No, we are not
Excuse
me. I have not come here to debate. Me, I don't do many things over talking.
But you have to listen.
I am asking you, requesting you. I'm requesting you, honorable.
But you have to respect
kindly requesting you to come to the district, deliver these products. We thank you. Thank you, like I thanked you the other time, for being an ex-member of our committee.
Mr.
I will even use it, this place, to thank you and honor your praise. On behalf of the government,
from this place,
this place is not allowed.
But the beneficiaries, they are
that's
here.
That's it. I am sorry. I cannot talk beyond here.
Look, man.
No, we are going to Parliament. We have time. We don't have time to waste. Simple to get one man. Young to get
one. Don't you have to go to
No.
Baba dugela mama
botamu za bidele
ndo mama
mulekeri
ndo mama
vai
Oh!
Enji? Linda,
so guys, we have a deo ngabana abantu oba in a group ya Barbie Kyagulanyi ngegezaako okunegotiating na ba police okulaba nti eno violence tetu kawo na yenga it was too late. So what has happened na ye fetu chakongera kawo. Would like to say thank you so much for keeping up with us and see you in the next video. Goodbye.